Oh, exactly, dude. Fuck, dude, I wish you would have played that game. Played back so we could play together.
No, like, I would be so down to play with you, but it's just Eric and Chris are online and they want to play zombies.
No, I'm saying it's okay. I feel it for you. We don't play zombies because we like this one, but I'm just saying that it would have been pretty cool. Dude, I was playing with John yesterday, and you saw we were just
Yeah,
taking
you guys,
dubs.
dude, honestly, you and John are a good team. Take so many dubs together. If honestly, I see him taking more dubs than Johnny in solo.
Oh, definitely. Because solo, I play like pretty high rank.
Yeah, and with random ass fools too.
Yeah,
That's,
dude.
I hate playing with random people, so
And like
that's why I don't play this game solo.
couple of it's basically any game. Remember Overwatch? It's hit or miss.
No, but I actually love playing comp solos because, bro, I hopped on the other day. I was like, fuck it, just. Because there's this challenge where you get like 9 wins and you get this like cool Reinhardt skin.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and it changes every week like a new skin. But it's already too late, it's like the 3rd week. So I missed out. But anyway, so I hopped on it in a comp game to just try to win one. Then I played, and I was doing kind of shitty. Then I switched to Ana, and I was just carrying like the
Really?
guy who muted the mic because I was just in game chat. Just being astute, like just bumping loud ass music, like not even said a word the whole game. I was just bumping. And then like the guy was like,
I hate that
bro,
shit.
good switch on Ana, you're fucking carrying or some shit like that.
Yeah.
It was crazy. And then I took the dub, but then I played another one and took it out.
Yeah, I'm thinking, would you like to play Overwatch? You want to play Overwatch? Really? I haven't played Overwatch for like
Dude, same.
3 months,
But I
four
don't
months,
even care.
maybe
Like, it's just
five
that
months.
type. Like, it doesn't really matter to me, so I'll just play for fun. Like,
Because it's
say I'm
fun
in a
gaming.
comp, like, I don't even care if I lose SR, it's just comp is fun to me. The quick play isn't. Yeah, that's why I just play like, Chark's never down to play comp. He's like, no, my SR, but who the fuck cares? You don't even play over anymore.
See, finally, bro.
And, like, the thing is, he's not even placed yet, though. He's like, I don't want to be placed in a bad place. Nigga, who cares? This game's basically dead. He still cares about the ranks, even though he doesn't play it.
See, Kuro, the thing is that I was trying to explain it for a very long, longest time in the world is that from the beginning you shouldn't really care that much. It's all about fun. That's why you play that game. Remember
But
how
dude,
you were
O
like,
was just the funnest experience, probably.
I just
Just
remember
hopping
how
up
you were
every
getting
day.
mad over this. Like, I was just like, I remember when we were playing Fortnite with you, we were doing so good, dude.
I miss those.
But then every time when something would go wrong in that, or we were just tired or something, you would just get so mad over it.
I was just. Fort was just one of those games where I'd rage over. Like, I'd be so. Because I was so good at it. And if I, like, played, like, bad one game, I'd just rage at myself and shit.
Yeah.
I'd just get so angry. So I'd be like, bro, like, come on, I got a 20 bomb. I'm better than these kids. That was my mentality. Because remember when I dropped that 20 bomb? You don't remember about that? Like, I didn't tell you. But dude,
No,
it's
I'm sure
so
you
bad,
did.
like,
I'm sure you did.
I
Because
accidentally lost, or I deleted my, accidentally lost, or fuck, I accidentally deleted everything from my capture gallery. So I lost, like, the gameplay and, like, the evidence for my 20 bomb. But it's saved on Dad's computer. But, like, me and Johnny, me and, dude, like, you and Johnny are good at Apex, and me and Johnny were beast at Fortnite. Like,
Really?
dude, so we hopped in a game and he died. And I was like, fuck it, like, if I don't do good, I'll just kill myself. Then I just started going off and he went AFK and came back. And I had, like, 18 kills. And he was like, what the fuck? And I was like, yo, I'm about to drop a 20 bomb. And then I dropped it. And, like, I just carried him. He had 0 kills. And I had 20. And I just thought I was, like, so good that, like, I was, like, one of the best. But I know that's not facts. I just had a high ego, I guess.
Dude, same thing here, bro. I was winning before they came up with a competitive mode. I was just playing and I was just destroyed. Like, at some point, it was like a ladder where I was making like a new step, a new step, a new step, a new step. And when I reached that step, when I killed my first squad by myself, like all three people, I was just running, running, running. And then I was like, oh, someone's here. And I look around, there's a guy, and I just shoot him. screen, they're like, what the fuck, the guy's down, just everybody start running around, whoa, 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 I kill everyone, and I'm like, wow, okay, now I know how to do this, and I was just like, these things in bed, and I thought, oh man, dude, I'm so fucking bad, because sometimes I play like tired or something, and obviously I'm not good, but when I am, it's just, I'm destroyed, and I was thinking, okay, man, I'm so good, so I need this one guy, remember I told you about? The one who,
Oh, the beast thing?
Yeah.
Who has that banner?
Yeah, dude, who has, like, this one, he's probably playing, dude, he's playing every fucking game.
Oh, the kid that passed you?
Yeah.
I saw this coming.
He's fucking rank. So he's, like, in, Overwatch, it would be, like, the master. He's like the masters. And I'm like, just like, fuck, I'm sweating my ass off.
No, that kid's sweating his ass off.
But he's, I'm sure he's a good player. Mm-hmm. He has his aim on, his moving on.
Oh, he has his stuff. Back in the BO2 days, mm-hmm. I mean, basically, someone had a good pop in the BO2 because the trick shotters were so popular. Mm-hmm. And, like, they had these, like, you know, all those, like, different combos you could do, all spinning and shit, and go through it. But
yeah,
that's
yeah,
basically,
like
instant walks and stuff like that, switching. So, like, people would basically trick shots off, like, how complex, like, what you're doing it, and, like, how safe it works.
Yeah.
And so, basically, you get on into that two, and then do, like, move the fingers faster to do more shit. So they like create spells and like controls and like paddles and like extra paddles on the back. So you could like also for competitive players like use a controller or like just have more paddles and shit and it's just like better.
So they can just use like buttons?
Yeah, basically. And also they have like different like modern controllers and you could spam them like shoot them faster.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm just thinking, if I want to switch that system right here from scene 4 to something else, would it be able to change? Because right now I'm using the keyboard and mouse, you see it? But how the connection between keyboard and mouse and controller happens. So when using controller, the signal goes from the controller into the processor. How do you pronounce it? Processor? So it goes straight in the processor. When I'm using this shit, it goes from my keyboard mouse to a C4. And from C4, it goes into a processor. So it modulates the movements instead of the controller, like electronically. So a lot of times, if it's set up wrong, and I'm pretty sure it's set up wrong, what would happen? I would draw a line with my hand, trying to go like this on the screen, right? Like, flip out trying to get here. And in the reality it would go like this. So it's not perfect. When you're using keyboard and mouse on the computer and the signal goes from a keyboard and mouse into the computer,
yeah,
it goes straight like this. That's why all the players who play game, they use the play from PC. Because of various reasons. You can adjust your graphics properly, you know, you can use site programming, you can use macros, you can use bots, you can use all type of shit, dude. I mean, that's why people really good. They're not here. So, I don't know, dude. I don't know if he's playing with this, or maybe he's playing both of these, or maybe he's playing with something else. Because it's really hard. I'm pretty sure that there are really good, like, players, like you, for example. But for me, it's just really hard to imagine how you can have a computer. It's just so hard.
Well, no, I don't know, because also, like, those modern controllers, and not modern, but, like stuff and shit like that, are made for also, like, people transitioning to, like, new controllers. Because I guess it's, like, better, and, like, they actually get the feel for it. The thing is, like, they're so expensive.
How much are
they? They're, like, $200.
$200?
Yeah, essentially. I don't really know if it's worth it. Just to Same complex, yeah.
Yeah, like, for example, we were in this apartment, and I was living in...
Yeah, just different. Yeah, so, remember when you were playing Black Ops at some point? Like, the zombies? Didn't you say, didn't you do, like, the Easter eggs for, like, for accessory?
Yeah, I guess I was playing a lot, and I really liked it.
Is it, like, fun for you to do Easter eggs and shit?
Yeah.
Yeah, but that's why I wanna... I don't know if, like, you're into that type of stuff, but, like, why I love zombies so much. Not just to like get to how rounds how to get to them, but like just explaining like different shit that you can do and like doing these drugs is so cool. Yeah. Dude, if you had zombies or you trying to do like these drugs with you. Yeah, you can. Like say you wanna just pop in a random fucking match or like some playing with other people. Yeah, I was kind of used to do that too. I used to troll
people. Yeah, they told me, oh, I know how to do a deal. Oh, you do it? I'm pretty sure. Or like some other time to do a troll to someone else.
Oh shit.
You do it also have to show this.
Really?
Yeah.
That's how it is.
But it was kind of in depth.
Like, yeah, the Easter egg nowadays, the Easter eggs nowadays, so complex. They can deal with rulers so
hard.
No, they have, but they're just like really hard to do. Like people have done speedruns and shit. But it's just say like you're not too good like at the map itself, you're not gonna know what the fuck to do.
So you have to run around and do all the fucking quick
stuff. Yeah. Like on this one map just to get the packy punch, it's like so extra. Like first you have to go find these bases and break them. And the bases have to have a stone in them, and if it does, you have to kill zombies and pull it up and look into it. And it, like, some, a symbol pops up, like a statue or like a clock or something, and you have to go to that place and like, do a separate challenge for it. Like, do it three times. Like, break the base, kill the zombies, do
yeah,
the challenge three times.
Average players are getting to a very high run, but they're getting more good. So they have to need more complex resources so they would last long.
Good
luck to you.
You too, bro. Thanks.
All right, thanks.
listen, and fight. This is your champion.
The season's open, amigos. Here we go!
It's time. I'm the jump master.
I'm the jump master.
Dropping in, hang on.
Supply ship over there.
Taken out.
Attention.
Nice.
Kill leader.
You're the kill leader. Be proud, my brother.
I need health. Checking for loot here.
We've got company. Got trouble here.
The champion made
a poor
choice. I've been down.
It's okay, friend. I was just better this time.
Okay.
I say we move this way.
Big things are coming for us.
Fly, fighter. The end is decided. Trust it.
Ready up. It's go time.
Introducing your champion.
This, I won't. Stay on me. I'm the jump master. Supply ship over there.
Copy that.
Okay.
Hold on tight. It's time to drop, shock, and rock.
Something good this way.
Attention. First blood.
Let's explore this way.
First blood. Good thing it's not us.
Roger.
Round one. Beginning countdown. Heavy energy, light ammo here.
Thank you.
Object here. Sniper.
Body shield here. Level one.
Triple take here.
Let's check out this area.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 3. Thanks.
Energy ammo here. Roger. Ring ain't far. New kill leader. Call him if you spot him.
Champion out. Rings around the corner. Team left.
Use the map as your guide. The ring is moving.
end is fucked.
Gotta hop up here. Select fire. If you got a Havoc or a Prowler.
Wingman here.
Heavy ammo here.
You hear that? There's a care package coming down.
Energy ammo here. Barrel stabilizer here. Level 2. Devotion here.
Battle stabilizer here. Level 2.
Let's go this way.
Target over there. Hostile spotted.
Heads up. Dropping the pain. Incoming! Light ammo here. I need heavy ammo.
Come and get you out first, Empress.
Round 2. Beginning ring countdown. Hostile close. Battling the enemy.
Let's explore this helmet here. Level 2.
I need heavy ammo.
Down the hostile at Scotty.
Attention.
There is a new kill leader.
Thank you.
Reloading.
Enemy spotted.
Took out the hostile. Half the squad remain. We will win.
New kill leader. Watch your six.
Death box here.
Let's reposition here. Let's displace here.
Optics here. Sniper. Reloading. Body shield here. Level 3.
Gotta hop up here. Skull piercer. Increases headshot damage. Love these things.
The skies reveal danger upon us.
Give my shields a recharge.
Recharging my shield.
Breaking up the reposition here. The whole squad. No quarter given.
Embrace that kill. 1 minute remains. The ring is
using a med kit. 1 sec.
Body shield here. Level 3.
Forty-five seconds. Ring's just up ahead.
Got a hop up here. Skull piercer.
Go this way.
Taking a moment to heal.
Deploy and health drone.
This area.
Let's explore this way. Forget that.
Let's go this way.
Raven's Watch on that region.
Cancel that. Let's check out this area.
Star here. Overheats, but what a beauty. Go ham with this thing. my marker. Enemy spotted. Target over there.
Hostile spotted. Enemy spotted.
Let's go this way.
Let's explore this way.
Let's reposition here. Pushing up on the enemy.
Observing that spot over there.
Hostile over there.
Care package over here.
Someone traveled through here recently.
We're inside the ring. Got the positional advantage. Let's check out this area.
Contact with target.
Up. Hostile. Danger close. Optics here. Close range. Highlights your enemies.
Recharging my shields.
Enemy in sight. L-Star here.
Contact.
Let's reposition here. Hostile, my marker.
Apex Champions.